That's something, isn't it? It's good to pause for an occasional reminder.
Dad!
Of what?
Whatever comes to mind. You're growing us enough food so we won't need to do runs soon. But we do have to find you a good pair of overalls. A little piece of wheat out of the corner of your mouth. Maybe a bigger ass.
I'd rest easy knowing you can handle yourself. Got your mother's spirit and her stubbornness.
Patricia, I need my full kit.
I've got a heartbeat.
I had little hope he'd survive, but he did. He did. That was the miracle that proved to me miracles do exist. Only it was a sham.
There's so many times we haven't been able to do anything to change what was happening. This time, I can. I know I can.
Welcome back.
So I have to.
A living, breathing person? Did they walk away from this?
I didn't want to believe you.
Why is he still coming?
When Shane shot Lou in the chest, and she just kept coming. That's when I knew what an ass I'd been. That's when I knew there was no hope.
You saved my life, Rick. Still feel it. I'm wiggling my toes right now. I have a ghost from the knee down. Been in my family 160 years.
I said we should leave. Now Axel's dead. We can't just sit here.
Start giving people a chance.
You're slipping, Rick. You once said this isn't a democracy. Now you have to own up to that. I put my family's life in your hands. So get your head clear and do something.
A sad soul can kill quicker than a germ. That's exactly why I didn't want them all to see what happens. I know they know, but I didn't want them to see it right now. I wouldn't plan on much typing the next few days. I've fallen off the wagon before. When it happened, I didn't stand around feeling bad about it. I got back up.
You're the farmer, Hersh.
And you're the black sheep, Merle.
When we were in that bar, I thought about a lot of things.
Become a father someday, you'll understand. No man is good enough for you, little girl. Until one is. You're like my own son, man. I'm not showing you my leg. I just met you. At least buy me a drink first. We can find a way to live together.
We've all done the worst kinds of things just to stay alive. But we can still come back.
You get to come back, you do.
The epidemic took my wife, my stepson. My daughters were spared. I'm grateful to God for that.
Go for a little stroll.
Ready to race, Hershel?
Give me another day. I'll take you home.
I'm telling you. You gun that kid down. I want to marry Maggie. You have my blessing.
Christ promised the resurrection of the dead. I just thought he had something a little different in mind.
You step outside, you risk your life. You take a drink of water, you risk your life. And nowadays you breathe, and you risk your life. Every moment now, you don't have a choice. The only thing you can choose is what you're risking it for.
I think we should make some new rules before they get back. I hereby declare we have Spaghetti Tuesdays every Wednesday.
You don't have to buy anymore. Baby's fault.